Whoa! The deal is. There you go. What up, fellas? Yeah, my bad. I was literally just watching the I had to watch my video back through, make sure it was straight. And it ran a little longer than I thought, man. I got two videos dropping tonight, though. I got TD dropping, and I got the I finally got the Q&A done. I got the Q&A going up too. So TD gonna go up first because I know y'all gonna be wanting to see that. So that's gonna go first, and then Q&A will drop after that. I wanted to drop the Q&A before this, but it just took longer than I thought it was. Justin Finelli, Nazir, Austin W. First time watching stream live? Yo, welcome, bro. We got the off-season popping today. So we're going to knock out the off-season. Excuse me. We're going to knock out the off-season. We're going to knock out the preseason. Justin Letter Low, what's good? Optic Chicago, Chopper Boy Bull, what up? Joshua Barabra, what's good? Ryan Nolan, what up? Eric Sanders H, Dark Gaming, Michigan Football, what up, son? Visit recruit for signing day. Supercar Fan, what's good? Luke Nolan, you remember me? Yeah, I do, actually, bro. All right, y'all can see the record right here. Man, we did pretty damn good in year one, dog. 12-1, 3-1 versus the top 25. I damn near lost that ball game. If y'all didn't see that game, dude, that game was so crazy, son. That game was so insane, bro. TDV going up at 6 Central. 6 Central. Awesome Viz, thank you, Andrew. Let me update some IMV, no sir. Christy Jenkins, what's up? What's up, Coolin? 1988, Alec, what up? 1998, my bad. New Howden, what's good? Oh, that's Hovden, sorry. Quindricus Walker, what up? Crew, oh, I already said what's up. Blank Gamer, what's good? Casey Jensen. Mason Klein. Nah, Mason, I ain't gonna lie. Your name really don't sound familiar, bro. You come through often? Because I don't remember your name, bro. You gotta comment more. All right, here we go. Players leaving. So we ain't losing nobody. We Georgia State, man. I got some good-ass seniors leaving, though. He was a beast. He was a beast. He was a fucking beast. Damn, that ain't good. Drop down King Savin, what up? What up, Yino? Zaya Belly, what up, bro? Where you been at? How many videos you doing today? I got two going up tonight. I had to get the Q&A done. I'm gonna get UAB up tomorrow. For sure. Transfer request. Hey, ooh, shit. Cornell Powell from Clemson, bro. This dude look like a beast. 78 overall, 88 speed. Ah, man. Well, he'll be cool after he redshirt this first year. Some good transfers, though. I'll take it. Hey, Flynn, which episode coming out today? TD. Flynn, I followed your recruiting and it worked so well. Thank you, Lewis. I be trying to tell him, man. That shit worked like a charm. What's up, Flynn fam? What up, Lorenzo? What's up, Flynn, bro? Been watching for a while now. Keep grinding. Appreciate that, Marco. All right, here we go. All right, so first thing we got to do, let's take a look at the recruits we've signed. Now, keep in mind, this is the first year I'm a one-star school, and it's always done live, all right? So check out some of these recruits, man. Look at this. Fuck, like, this is my favorite signee. This corner is such a beast, bruh. Look at this dude, man. Then I got this guy, too, who's also a beast. A good DN. Little athlete. 79 quarterback. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. That free safety a little slow, but he pretty good. Hey. I forgot about this receiver. He nice, too. All right, so now we got to decide who the hell do we want in the offseason. Okay. What up, Cedric Carter? The rapper said, love your videos. Thank you, bro. All right, y'all. I'm not ignoring the chat. I need to lock in for about 2 seconds. Let me see. J.R. Durbin is pretty good. This athlete right here. Nah. He was slow ass running back. He can juke like a motherfucker though. This guy look pretty good, man. What is he? Can catch, release right run here, receiver. Nah, he a decent running back too. Okay. I want these two guys. I probably need this kicker. I don't even know what my kicker's on. What's up, Flim? I play safety from Ohio. Go to Quentin Upshaw. That's what's up, bro. J Bond Gamer, what's good? This is another quarterback. My quarterback this year won the Heisman. He was a freshman. So I'm not about to sell out for no quarterback. And I already signed one earlier. Okay. All right, here we go. I'm going to go after this kicker. Probably not this kicker. Where we at? Oh, no. Never mind. I changed my mind. I didn't realize how far along we were on this guy. I'm only giving him a rack, though. I think that should be enough for him. I'm going to give him a rack. And then I'm splitting the rest of my points between the other two guys that I want at the top. All right. So you got J.R. Durbin, who I'm going to give about probably 6,000. And I'm going to give the rest to Leon Nance. So 6K for him. And the rest for him. And yeah, I think that's what we fucking with right there. Let me just make sure everybody got a scholarship offer. That's first on my list. If you're first on the list, I want to offer you. So I got this guy. He need to get offered. And he's already offered. Alright, that's what I'm rocking with. Do you play Pokemon? Nah, I never played Pokemon Go. I used to play, like, the first Pokemon on Game Boy back in the day. Yo, what y'all think about this, man? I think this is what I'm going to rock with. 6K for Durbin. $2,900 for Nance. And then a rack for this kicker. And I'm going to just let the rest of these dudes ride. How long you streaming for? I don't usually put a time on it in these. I just try to do... I'm going to do the offseason in one game, however long that take. Won my basketball game yesterday against our rivals by 4. That's what's up, bro. Is this offseason? Yeah, that's how you put so many points on. You probably was wondering. When UAB coming out next? I'm doing UAB tomorrow. Sorry for the lack of UAB. Shit's been crazy. You know what I mean? But I think I came up with a system that works so I can get UAB back out. But y'all show love on the UAB videos though, bro, because, you know, I really like UAB, and Dynasty is kind of my main thing. Well, it used to be my main thing. And so I'm just like, all right, so we got both of these cats we went after. We didn't get that kicker, though. Fuck. But yeah, if you fuck with the UAB when it dropped, man, make sure you're showing love. I don't do a light gold on that. I don't want to put light golds on all my series and shit, but you know. Because when the RTG is getting all the love, it's hard for me to not show them the most attention. You know what I'm saying? It just makes sense to show them the most attention. What up, Jameson? You the best YouTuber. Appreciate that, Reese. All right, as a one-star school, we the 24 class. Okay. Now, let's keep it G. Two of my four-star guys at least were really five-star. But, you know, who cares what they say, right? We finna be a beast. Somebody asked if I was changing conferences. Yes, absolutely. How do you get over 700 on scouting? This right here, coach skill tree. Stop spending your points on this bullshit. I know that's what y'all doing. Spend your points on this. And then once you get up to kitchen sink, you can put 200 extra points on your guys every week. But nah, game management help like a motherfucker though. It make the game so much easier. But if you can win without that, put that shit on recruit, man. Hope the stream's 4 hours. Oh, I don't think it's gonna be 4 hours, bro. It ain't gonna be longer than till about 6, cause my video dropped at 6, so. I love the TD series, but Madden is hard to watch. If you don't fuck with the Madden, I understand that. Understand that. But it's either TD dies or he goes to Madden, so it's it's not even really a decision. Alright, man. This dude's a wide receiver. This dude's either a running back or a quarterback. Oh! This boy is a safety. I'm gonna put him at strong because he's too slow to play free for me. Alright, this dude's a wide receiver. He sucks. He's probably gonna get cut. What's good, Flim? 80 series is the bomb. Hope it keeps going. Yeah, it's gonna keep going, bro. It's gonna keep going. Alright, we got some quarterbacks coming in trying to take Winchester spot. I don't see it, man. He won the Heisman, baby. Alright, here we go. We gotta make a decision right here. I don't know what I'm gonna do yet. We'll see. That's when you... Man, that's how you know this dude's a beast. He came in, he's the second best player on the team, and he's not JUCO. Shit, he might be better than Penny Hart. That's what I'm talking about. Alright, this is... I was gonna say, this is... Alright, good. Thank God, boy. I was getting nervous. Damn, that's a transfer. Never mind. Scratch that. All right, what did I need? I got a left tackle. I need a guard. I already had a center. All right, move him to left guard. He'll be over 70. And we got another tackle. No, never mind. I keep thinking this dude is ready to play. All right. Alright, so got a transfer over there. Move the end over here. So now we got freshman. Couple D tackles, they're cool. I'm thinking about moving this guy over here. What's he? Oh, never mind. There we at, player. You see the Warriors game? I didn't watch it. I didn't watch it. 80 and TD series, you feel like a real show? Thank you, bro. I appreciate it. Ooh, shit, look at these line beasies, boy. He a transfer, so he don't count. All right, so we know we need to do something about the linebackers. I think I got something for that. Look at this dude I signed, bro. Tell me, he ain't a beast. Such a beast. Both of them beasts. All right, cool. So I ain't got to worry about that. I lost my free safety, and none of these dudes can play. All right, we got K1 Williams and this other guy. What was his agility? Did I miss it? Okay, his agility at 84, so he got the upper hand right now. Can he tackle? 70. Give me a 70. 68. I can work with that. Come on. He got to start there. Can any of y'all play linebacker? No, you can't. No, you can't at all. Okay. I know this dude can play linebacker. All right. So, C. Williams going to move to linebacker. Or do I want to play with him? Let's see. 87 speed, 93 excel. It's pretty good. Oh, 79 tackle. 79 tackle. All right. I think I'm going to keep him. No, I'm not. He got to move. He got to play linebacker, bro, because I ain't got nobody else. So he got 72 right here. He'll go over 70. And this dude will go over 70. You know what? We'll just leave it. I'm going to just leave it how it is. Okay, I got a kicker and a punter anyway, so I'm straight. Oh, God. We ain't looking too good, man. What up, Chase? Don't tell me people are going to start doing... You gonna play any games? Yeah, I'm gonna play at least one once I get to the thing. But this is the most important shit in the game, bro, in Dynasty. So, if you wanna actually progress, you gotta do this. But yeah, I'm gonna play at least one game for sure. All right, training results. Ooh, we got some nice training in it. Yeah, that boy Shea tried to take Winchester's spot, but it ain't happening. Cause Winchester kept right up with him, and he won the Heisman, and he had 89 speed. Now it's over. It is over. Oh yeah, y'all throwing shit is exactly the same. If I was gonna start anybody, it'd be Connor Manny. So yeah, Winchester will retain his spot. Glenn Smith will keep his spot. Ooh, look at Penny Hart, man. I wish he would have got a little faster though. God damn, my tight end is so fast, dog. Dude, did I move him? I don't remember. But he was a fucking beast. Nah, he 245. He a tight end. Yo, look at that line. Look at that training right there. I'm loving it. Oh, I'm loving it. I'm loving it. Oh, I'm loving it. Let's go. Yes, sir. That's what I'm talking about, man. Man, I ain't gonna lie. Campbell... I keep thinking about playing with this dude, bro. He got a 70 tackle. He pretty fast, pretty agile. We'll see. K1 Williams. He ain't got no agility. Yeah, K1 ain't got no fucking agility, man. All right, let's see. Kick power, 80. My punter's kick power is trash. All right. Recruiting video helped me enhance my NCAA experience. I'm currently using UTSA. Have the top 15 recruiting class. That's what's up, bro. Yeah, man, it make a big difference, bro. It make a big difference. When you bringing in these squads, it really make all the difference in the world. All right, we got to cut 8 people. We're going to start with this guy. Why you got number 2? Fuck off the 10. What's up, kid? Man, like, these dudes got the dopest numbers, and they's trash. Trashy players got the dopest numbers. Dude, you a junior all the way at the bottom? Peace. 69 overall, sophomore? Peace. I don't really see me cutting none of my linemen. They all suck. Oh, wait. So who's starting? He's starting. He's backing up. Why are you here? You can stay. You can go. Please tell me I could cut this dude. Alright, and we good. Did I miss anything? Nah. We just going through the off season. Real quick, like. Go to SEC? Nah, man. I go to SEC in every dynasty. I want to go somewhere else. Play against a different set of teams. Favorite rapper? Wayne is my all-time favorite rapper. These bots. What you talking about, bro? Fucking bots. Give a slice of the ad revenue. To who? To you? Fuck out of here. Alright, what y'all think? ACC? Nah, I was thinking of ACC too. I ain't gonna lie. I really was thinking of ACC. Are you dropping a TD 80 video today? Yeah, TD dropping tonight. What about Wayne and Kodak? I mean, I don't care about that shit. I'm just saying all-time favorite rapper, Wayne. All the other bullshit, they can have. Who am I taking out, y'all? What up, Kareem? Some real shit. Yo, where we going, man? I'm seeing ACC. I've been to the Big 12. Nah, I ain't going to Big 12. I played that in my RTG. Pac-12. I mean, I wouldn't mind going to Pac-12. So, it's either ACC or the Pac-12. Somebody finally offered something. They said take out Syracuse. Let's call it done then. Swap team. Whew. There you go. That's a blessing for Syracuse right there. All right, man. What y'all think about this? How that look right there? We got Clemson. We got Florida State. Other side, Miami, North Carolina. Oh, God. I hope I know how to play Georgia Tech. If you're telling me to take somebody out and not telling me who to put in that spot, then, you know what I mean? I'm going to just leave it like this. I don't really be caring about that other shit. I just care about where we go. All the other stuff don't really matter. Add another team. It's even right now, bro. All right, I'm not seeing nothing. Not seeing nothing. Let's keep it moving, man. How many seasons have you done? This is only season one. I've done one season, so we're going into season two right now. There you go with that should've. Y'all know what I think of should've's, man. That shit's over. I already been. I don't deal with should've's and could've's and would've's. All right, man. Red shirt players, first thing I do, are you doing AD video today? I gotta put a thing up. It's TD today. But yeah, it's going up at 6 Central. Man, I'm about to start like all freshmen. I don't think I'm gonna be at the school for that long, so I'm not red shirt none of my receivers. They gotta play. I will redshirt him though. I'll redshirt him too. All right, man. Man, we looking pretty good, man. These top four guys. I don't really go deeper than Dime, so that'll work right now. I still haven't decided what safety I'm gonna play with. I really don't know yet. Okay, depth chart. Alright, here we go. Got Glenn Smith. Dog. Man, Glenn Smith really ain't better than Bateman. I mean, his overall better, so. Alright, I want some speed right here in this slot, man, so. I'm gonna go Harrell right there, and then I'm gonna put Durbin, who's 6'3". I'm gonna put him where Scott was. And I'll put, actually, I'm gonna leave my tight end right there in the four spot. And then I'll put, what's the other guy? This guy. All right, that's what I'm rocking with. Beast, tall, good speed, really good speed, best on my team. And my tight end, oh yeah, man. Our offense is going to look good, though. Offense is going to look good, baby. D tackles, if I sign linebackers, blah, blah, blah. Do I want to let this dude start? I'm going to let him start to start the season. But if he fuck up, Jared Wood is going to move up the depth chart real quick. All right, this is what I got to decide right here. Oh, shit, you know what? Boy, can you tackle? 63. Man, get what? Nah, you know what? I'm gonna leave him over there at corner, I think. I mean, I'm gonna play with. Maybe I'll play with this dude, though. What's his tackle? That's where I'm starting. All right, man, here we go. Kick return. Y'all already know what it is, kick return. All right, baby. What did I miss? Nothing much. I'm just going through the offseason, preseason. Sorry, I'm not trying to ignore the chat. I'm just trying to move on through, you know, so we can get to some gameplay, because I know that's what people want to see. And that's what I want to do. I'm not playing Alabama game one. Don't even ask me. I'll play Florida, though. Should we play Florida game one? I'll play Alabama, though, but it's not game one. Matter of fact, we should play. I'm going to play UCLA. I could beat UCLA, you know. But in the next stream, we playing Alabama. I'm going to play on the road first game. I'm playing Alabama at home. Hey, what's up, Flim? Had just tuned in. What's up, bro? You ain't missed nothing today. Yo, who should I put in this spot, man? Oh, number one Michigan? I like the number one Michigan right here. Yeah, this is the rest of the schedule right here. We already got Clemson. We got Florida State. Georgia. Oh, I guess y'all, the little rivalry thing. Georgia's such a boring team to play, though. They run the ball too much. All right, we'll play Georgia. That's fine. I can't add anybody else. So that's what we're going to do. We'll do Georgia, and we'll rock like that. I wanted to play UCLA because I know they're going to throw it. And I can get some picks, but we'll play Georgia. Set up recruiting board. All right, let's see if anybody actually wants to come, bro. Yo, if you just joined the stream, do me a favor and click the like button for me, bro. Hey, look at all these 4-star people we got. We only 2-star. Give them to me. Give them to me. That's 16 people. Nice. 6-7? Let me scout you, bro. Come. You know what I mean? I'll let your boy. All right, put 21 of them on here right now. We'll go in and scout these dudes up real quick. Okay, pretty good. Nah, man. I ain't feeling this dude, bro. Is he first on my list? He ain't. He got me 8th. Man, get the fuck out of my list, man. I'm not even about to waste my points. You can dip. You can dip. I shouldn't even scout him. That was a waste. DN, what's up? Okay, you can stay. You can... You're not horrible. You can stay for now. Athlete, what's he play? What's he play? What's he play? Elusiveness. Ooh, a fast running back. You can stay. You can dip. Brian Riley. Ooh. Y'all know I love the corners, man. When you play like me, you need corners, though. I be running all over the place with my safety. I keep my corners on the island. That's why I prioritize corners the way I do. Because I really need beast corners for my play style. Whoo, shit. These dudes is trash. Did you already show the roster? Yeah, I went and did the depth chart already. I love the good corners. Now he's trash. This dude's trash. Yo, what's poppin'? Flim finally made the stream. Rap artist as well. What up, Crazy the King? What's good, bro? Alright, man. Oh, Brett Harris a beast. These are dudes that's not interested though. These just fast people that I threw on the list. Flim, can you teach me how to get girls? I'm kind of struggling. They got a lot of YouTube videos on that type of stuff nowadays, bro. You had to just figure that shit out back in the gap. But you could, like, literally Google that and find, like, all kinds of shit. All right, let's see what we want, man. Don't care about the offseason right now. I don't really care about that either right now. All right, give me the extra points for later in the season. I'll take that. I play on freshman difficulty. I'm weak. Hey, whatever you having fun with, though, bro. That's really what it come down to. If you having fun playing on freshman, play on freshman. All right, I think we ready, right? Let's go. Working out and watching you. Get it in. When is TD up? 6 Central. First in the draft, Myles Garrett. Flynn, why don't you just play free safety with one of your new corners? I did. I put a corner at free safety. I put the guy that was playing the nickel. When I did the depth chart, I put him at free. What time does... Oh, I just answered that. Flynn, we getting a national championship this season? I hope so, man. I hope so. Teams that could potentially trip me up. Georgia. Georgia's a tough matchup for me. And I had to look at the thing again. I don't think we got to play Georgia Tech. Georgia Tech will probably beat me. Oh, we got Michigan. They number one. That could be a tough game. What challenge is doing soon? I'm not sure, bro. Oh, I do know, but I'm not gonna say it right now. I'm gonna just do it. It'll be up though. I got you. All right, I ain't swagging none of my new players until they show me they deserve swag. All right, so we'll go to Heisman Watch real quick. Y'all already know what it is. My boy Winchester won the Heisman last year. I guess we could look at preseason All-Americans real quick. We ain't got none. Hey, okay. Penny Hart, second teamer. And he was hurt all last season. Like the hat. Appreciate it, bro. Preseason polls. Are we ranked? I didn't even pay attention. We're 39. Okay. We're in striking distance. I'll play and then recruit. So we can get a game. Because I know we just went through the whole offseason. We got Georgia. Not a fan. I'm not a fan of playing Georgia. It's a tough team for me. So it should make for a good game. Plug up my damn phone. King Blake, what up, son? What the deal is? If you make one. All right, man. Goddamn Georgia, man. It's a tough matchup for the first game, man. So I'm glad we playing them first, because if I lose, then, you know, I got time to shake back. You missed Aaron Winchester? No, I didn't. I said Aaron Winchester. He won the Heisman last year. Of course he first team All-America. I was saying he the only one we got, though. If I didn't say it, maybe I was just thinking it. I might not have said it out loud. I fuck up sometime. All-time record in this dynasty. This is only season 2. So we went 12-1 first year. I could beat you. I don't care. People be getting like mad. They be feeling like, hey, I can beat that guy. I just make videos, bro. Can I shout out Go Dawgs? Of course you could. We ain't gonna hear you. Oh! That is how we open it up, baby. Yes, indeed. Man, we broke that dude down. They didn't even show it. All right, let's go, man. Shit. Ah! Dog, Winchester won the Heisman last year, bro. We went and looked at that. So, like I said, if I didn't say it on All-American, it's just because that's like the obvious one. That's the one obvious one. Because he won the Heisman last year. So, he automatically going to be an All-American. Don't mean he could throw, though. Flint will kick your ass. Why aren't you ranked? If you ever play this game, and if you win, like if you do well with a bad team, then you'll know you're never going to be ranked the next year at the beginning. I could have won the national championship, and I still wouldn't have been ranked this year because the team is still bad. You know what I mean? I could beat Flynn if I play with Navy. That you could. But honestly, what I find is that most, like when I was playing, I ain't played many users. I probably played like 10 people in my fucking life. Like, I don't like that shit. It's not fun for me. Because what people do is run a Navy-like offense. Pretty much everybody I play, that's how they play. Because the easiest shit to do is just, it's not fun. Only if it ain't fun, I'm not interested, man. You know? It got to be fun for me. That was a terrible start. We going for it, though. I can't. I'm going for it, y'all. I've decided. You should have kicked it. Too late. Come on, Penny. Please. Yes! Yo, I was like, bro, Penny had like this much space. I said, man, I'm going to throw it. I'm going to lead him. And I'm going to hope he get it. All right, let's go. Damn it. All right, man. All right, let's get it. Oh, I should have got out of that, bro. Fix my mic. What's wrong with it? Sounds fine on my side. What's happening? I like complex offenses. All right, let's go. Javaris, I'm not creating players in this dynasty, bro. I do that in my Kids Week dynasty where we play with Maryland. I don't do that on this one. Damn, that came out of 5. Why? Okay, I wasn't expecting that. Oh, God. Wide receiver screen? No. Ah, he got to drop that, man. Mike sounds great. Thank you, Matthew. I was about to say because, like, I have the stream playing on my other computer. That's what the headphones, so I'm listening to it and looking at the stream also. So I was about to say, it sound fine to me. Oh. That's why I don't like playing fucking Georgia, dog. They always do that shit, man. Nothing wrong with the mic, just a troll. Okay, cool. Appreciate you. Sounds fine here. Thank y'all, boys. Hey, let's go, Flim. Man, we opened up good, but I'm going to struggle on defense, man. We're going to have to really, really stop the run. How often do I do Kids Week? Once a week. I do it on Wednesdays. You're the best. Appreciate it, Connor. All right, man. Come on. I got to. Kids, we live stream tomorrow. Correct, correct, correct. They running backs is icy. They are, bro. That's why I wanted to play UCLA so I can win the first game easily. This is going to be a struggle. We can win it, though. It's just not going to be easy. Georgia always got a good running back. Best QB in the draft, Deshaun Watson. Did you play Georgia at Southern University? Nah, that was way after I left when they played Georgia that year. Stop the run. And you could beat him, yeah, exactly. it's hard for me. I don't know, man. Everybody might not find this, but for me, when my team is trash, like when I'm a 1 or 2 star school, it's hard to stop the run with them type of school. I could stop the pass because I just know how to play the pass. But when my team is bad and we just playing a team that's better than us and their offensive line dominates my defensive line and their running backs are way faster than my linebackers, I have a hard-ass time stopping a run without committing every single player and just leaving the pass wide the fuck open. Cousin start for the Packers. Chubb's a beast. That's true. Oh, God. Here we go. Honestly, I'm going to call timeout. I don't want to run that, man. They pressing with people over the top. It's not a good look. Play college ball? Yeah, I played receiver at Southern. Where you from? I'm from Mississippi. I live in Louisiana. I'm opposite. Can play run easier than pass. I need to get some tips. Not on stream. Please don't give me plays to run on stream. I would like actually need to, you know what I mean? But I haven't, honestly, this is the God honest truth. I haven't tried to improve at the game in ever. Because, you know, I just kind of, do what come natural to me now. And it's fun. But, like, if the game was still coming out and I was going to be, like, doing dynasties against other people and shit, I would actually try to get better. Because, like, now, I don't try to get better. I just, you know, go through and kind of have fun and see what happens. That's why he the Heisman winner, baby. Let's go. Dalvin Cook, best running back in the upcoming draft. It's arguable. A lot of people are saying that. Obviously, I think the majority of people would say Leonard Fournette, but some people are saying they think Dalvin is the best. Only time Flimlo tries is when a TDV is on. That's true. Come on. I do try. I have to try it those though. Even at the beginning of the AD video, I was just having fun with it because it was funny to me because I was kind of playing bad, but he a freshman, so it just works. That's why I was laughing in the video. I was like, we're fucking playing terrible and it's hilarious. Oh, let's go, baby. Favorite NBA player, LeBron. Sup, Flim? How many games? I'm not sure, man. We just did the offseason. So, normally I only do 2 games, but we had to do the offseason and the preseason. But I think I'm going to go ahead and do 2 games, at least. Let's see how this one go. Ah! Oh, fucking holding, bro. A clip. Probably a clip. McCaffrey's going to make someone real happy. I think McCaffrey will be a nice player if he goes to the right team. Which you can say that about probably anybody, but somebody know how to utilize his skill set. Because a lot of these NFL teams, they're so fucking dumb. Like, it's amazing. You got all these high-paid people, and they just make the worst goddamn decision. Like, they'll get a player and completely change his position, like put him in situations he never been in before. I'm like, dog, that's not the player you drafted. How long did you go to Southern? I went for like 4 years, man. I dropped out, by the way. But I have probably one semester left that I could graduate. But it's a waste of money for me. My real name, people ask me that a lot. My real name is Carl, bro. We throwing that shit away. Flims Clutch, hey. I just got finished E3 Tootsie Rolls. Useful information. Garrett's career is gonna get ruined in Cleveland. Oh. He gonna make get off me! He gonna make a lot of bread, though. UTEP Dynasty coming back? I don't know, man. I was saying they was coming back for sure, but now as I continue to try new things and they kind of work, I'm like, I don't know if I really want to go back to UTEP. I know I'm going to do it at some point. I just really have no idea when. If you like GA, here we go. Bobby ball practice. What up, Terrence James? Was good. Was you a good wide receiver? I was pretty good. I should have put in more work. I was a beast in like high school and shit, but in college, I was an ass. I was just, bruh. Y'all have no idea, man. That's all I'll say. Y'all have no idea. I was very rebellious. Let's put it like that. I always been like that. I'm still kind of like that, honestly. I want UTEP back. Yeah, but you got to look at where we were when we did UTEP and where we at now. And like the majority of people who want UTEP, it's nostalgia. You know what I'm saying? But everybody ain't going to really be able to understand the nostalgia. All they're going to see is an OP-ass dynasty. Because if I go back to UTEP, that team is so goddamn cold. I mean. Oh, shit. I'm so glad he was out. Yo, I was just finna say Winchester is a beast for that throw. But, dog, did you see how he came and picked that shit off? Dude, look at this. It go through my guy's hands because he should have got it. Man, that's crazy. Yo, that's why I dove out of bounds, dog. I was scared to dive truly for the end zone. Fourth and one. I'm going to have to kick it. I know. I would normally just do the quarterback sneak. Oh, my God. Oh, fuck, bro. When I seen that angle, I said, you know, I should just go for this shit. That is some bullshit, bro. Now I gotta get payback. Fuck, man. Hey, yo, Flynn, what I missed? Just got out of school. I just missed a fucking 1 yard field goal. What game is this? It's the first game, but we went through the whole offseason. And the preseason, obviously. College is a whole new level. Man, honestly, when I think back, and you know, you can't see it like that when you're there. But when I think back, I'm just like, man, college, I just mentally wasn't ready. I thought I was super fucking mature, but honestly, I just wasn't. I was immature as hell. Should have put in a backup quarterback. Yeah, that's what I should have did. Did you get my tweet? When? All right, man. Come on. Do you think there's a C-double 17 coming on? What college was you at? Southern University. Second and 12. Let's go. Third and 15. Ronald, what the fuck? This is... Oh, okay. Never mind. Hey, Flim, I just subbed. Hey, welcome to the channel, bro. All right, here we go. Third and 15. How did we not sack him, bro? That was some bullshit, though. It was great coverage. No penetration by the line. He breaking that, man. Help him. NCAA, man. NCAA. Easy. Did you ever start at Southern? No. I was supposed to start my last year, and I got kicked off the team. What's up, Brandon? Second and 6. User catch by the computer. Love your channel, dude. Thank you, Reese. It's a joke. Thoughts on the playoffs? I mean, the Cowboys are out. My team didn't make it. Like, I'm not that interested, to be completely honest with you. And if you're talking about the college playoffs, they was trash for the most part. I mean, you know, they were most of the games was let down. National championship was good, though. It's just the first two games was like, man. We want you to. First and 10. Did about my sliders. I've posted several because I change them all the time. And I show the sliders probably absolutely every single day in the stream. So I'll show them again today. But I don't use these sliders and everything else. It's like the sliders I use here aren't as difficult as like my UAB series and shit like that because those series are more, I'm further along. I should have picked that. So in this one, when I'm 1-2 star, I'm not going to give myself the hardest sliders ever. But I do make it harder than just regular Heisman. So I do boost it up, but playbook, I use different playbooks. Like, I'm a casual player, dog. So I don't use the best shit. Like, you pretty much never going to see me just using my best shit. I'm using a pistol playbook in this. This playbook sucks. Only reason I'm using it is because it's different. To give this team a different feel, you know what I'm saying? So, like, I'm not, like, on here just trying to use the most effective shit possible. I'm just trying to learn how to use other shit. Why aren't you ranked? You're never ranked. If you play with a bad team, see, if you playing with, like, Texas and Clemson, like, those probably the teams y'all be playing with. When you play with them, and you have a good year, next year you're going to be ranked. But if you play with a bad one-star school, in the first season, you can win a national championship. The next year, you're not going to be ranked at the beginning. You can get ranked hella easy, though. If I win this game and maybe one more game, I'll be ranked. If I win this game, though. Favorite NFL team, Cincinnati. That's not for y'all. That's for these motherfuckers. I'm struggling. I am struggling. Did you think he was going to get drafted? When I was like in high school, I probably thought if I wanted to. I was just always split, man. I'll talk about it in the Q&A, though. I got a Q&A going up tonight after the TD video. It's long as hell. It's like 20 minutes. But all these questions I answer in here, like really short answers, I'm giving like the full answer over there. So if you want to check that out, you can. And then you will know all of that. Because I go into decent detail and all that stuff. Bro, can we skip this fucking replay so I can go hurry up? That's some bullshit, man. Keep up the good work. Appreciate it, Gabe. Man, come on, Hart, man. All right, we got 32 seconds. We got one timeout. Let's go, let's go, let's go. How did my meeting go? Man, I had to reschedule. It's tomorrow now. Crazy you remember that, though. Julio Jones or Tonio Brown? Tonio Brown. Julio close second, though. All right, this is it. I already know Georgia gonna take this L. I hope so, bro. Here we go. This is gonna go a long way though, right here. Whatever happens here. Not answering that dumbass question. All right, 7 seconds. Whoo! Everybody dog ass tired. I only got this one timeout though, so I don't really. All right, we got one more Hail Mary. We'll call the timeout now. Other account was sub when you hit like 900. How crazy is that? I had to make a new channel. I muted you. Why did I mute you, bro? All right, man. This is it. Let's go. All right, not a bad first half. Why don't you do a dynasty with Texas? Because they're too good. It's too easy, and it's not fun for me. No, like, if this ain't a challenge, then I really don't want to do it. You know what I'm saying? I like to do rebuilds. That's why you always see me playing with UAB and UTEP. Like, think about all the teams you've ever seen me play with. You never seen me play with... Unless it's a challenge or something. You never seen me play with a team like Georgia. I only play with really terrible teams and try to win with them. Come on, bro. Are you good at Madden? Not really. I wouldn't consider myself good at Madden, no. Said you're 6'2", right? Yep, 6'2". Will AD play out or declare early? I have no idea, dog. I don't decide that stuff. It depends on how he plays. If he plays like crap, it wouldn't make sense to declare early. If he plays really amazing and win the Heisman, maybe he declares early. So that stuff is real dynamic. It just depends on what happens. All right, 36. I got golden gloves coming up. Oh, where? You box? Shout out my girl, her name Rizzy. What up, Rizzy? 36. Yo, that fucking corner is getting destroyed, man. He only got 4 catches though. They must be switching sides, man, because I swear. Who was I rooting for in the Rose Bowl? USC. First and 10. Favorite college football team? I don't have one. Do you have PS4 or plus? No, I got an Xbox One. I feel like not so good teams are better for dynasties. For me too, it just depends though. It's whatever you enjoy. But yeah, for me, cause like the point of the dynasty, in my estimation, is to take a team and you know, improve them. That's why you got recruiting and all that stuff. When you pick a team that's already really good, it ain't really much to improve. But, you know what I'm saying? Again, it's really whatever you want to do because it's a video game and it's whatever you have fun is what I would encourage anybody to do. You don't like playing with trash-ass team? Don't. Yo, that quarterback is a fucking beast. Any other quarterback zips that and I pick that shit off? But because he lobbed it, dude was able to use his speed and get me. Do North Texas? I might do North Texas one day. What the fuck? That is not a touchdown. Son, there is no way that's a fucking touchdown, bro. I ain't got time to... I was about to say. I'm not about to challenge that shit, but that is not a touchdown. How old am I? I'm 28. Shout me out. What's up, Joe? Do a ORTG? Oh, lineman. I mean, I don't hate my channel. I don't want to just kill it on purpose. ORTG starring you. I might do that one day when there's enough interest. I don't think enough people really know who I am or care enough yet. Play stands. That's all right, man. That was bullshit. Are you also a big Alabama bandwagon? No. If you watch my video I did of the national championship, which I do before the games, I picked Clemson. I have been called an Alabama bandwagon because I pick Alabama to win a lot of games because they're fucking Alabama and they're really good. But I pick Alabama to win every game this year except the Clemson game. The Clemson game, I pick Clemson. So, you know, I'm just calling it how I see it, like what I think is going to happen. All right, bro. Try North Texas? Yeah, I probably will at some point. I think ADRTG is amazing. Thank you, bro. I appreciate it. Vandy? Meh. I mean, they do suck. But I don't know. Third down, bro. They blitzing the whole fucking team. I wanted to run it, but we're throwing it. Let's do it. Oh my God. Yo, we destroyed that boy at the spin move, though. You should do a retro NCAA. I'm thinking about doing 13. That's not retro, but just because the recruiting was different, and I haven't played that game in years, bro. So it could be a challenge. Just, you know, learning how to recruit on that game again because it's been a long time. I be thinking them dudes about to be do that amazing dive. Flum, do you think you could coach or coordinate a team? I could probably be a coordinator. I couldn't be a head coach. I don't have the patience. Mm. Did you ever play baseball? I played baseball like probably my last year was my eighth grade year. I made the All-Star team too. But going into high school, I wanted to focus on football and basketball. So I wanted to run track during baseball season because, you know, the obvious benefits of running track when playing baseball really didn't do shit for me. What's up, Hayden Vance? You need to start paying Aino? Man, if I could pay Aino, I would. If only you guys knew. If only. Alright, Xbox One or 360, whichever one's got the game on it that I want to play. It ain't got nothing to do with the console, really. They both suck in a lot of different ways. I mean, they got their, you know, they got both of them good at certain shit, but, you know, Xbox One could be slow as shit, loading up games, but it does cool shit like save your game sometime if you just turn your console off, you know. And that is the game. He did not. I don't think he was in the cover two. I gotta see that shit. It did not look like he was in the cover two. I think he jumped off his guy. Let's see. Nah, he in the cover two. It just didn't look like it. He got me. All right, we don't get a pick right here. It's a wrap. Been here since Allen Iverson is for real. Yeah, you've been here for a minute. Allen Iverson was the first AD. How you streaming? I don't have a PlayStation, dog. And Lindsay, what's up? Change long number. Fuck long, man. He fucking cover somebody. You know what I mean? Until he covers somebody, I put 98 on in there. Motherfucker ain't cover nobody all day. Man, this dude made the right read every play. He has not fucked up once. Looks like you're getting beaten today. Yeah. You lose some, you win some, player. I knew George was gonna fucking beat me unless I played mistake free, and they made a lot of mistakes. Cause a team with a strong ass running game is gonna be tough. I ain't gonna lie, I'm glad it's the first game of the season, though. Fuck. Why don't you play other games like 2K? Because I was trying to grow my YouTube channel. Hey, TJ donated $5. Thank you, TJ. And so I decided to... He didn't leave a thing, man. Thank you, TJ. I appreciate it, bro. So I decided to... focus on a niche, and not to mention this is my best game anyway, and like nobody was really in this market, so they're playing 2K. It's like 10 billion 2K YouTubers. It just made sense, man. You gotta be smart about it, you know. Come on. Come on, come on. Damn. Yo, go hurry up. Go back. RTG Heisman Challenge. Oh, you talking about the... I don't know. Maybe one day. That shit really ain't that fun to me. But I might do it one day. Damn. Flim would have a million views if he did a bio vid? Probably not. But I literally have a Q&A video going up tonight. So where all these questions, I'm answering. We're going to see how many people watch it. All right, here we go. Flim, you can come back and win. I can, bro. We got to go score right here, though. We got to score right here. 2K17 sucks in my career. It don't give me my VC. So yours is just glitching. But do you think the game sucks or you just having like a problem with that glitch? I mean, what you think gonna happen? You just think you're not gonna get blocked? why people asking for shout outs? It's all good, it's a part of it. Come on, baby. Oh man, 17 played me. Yo, he bust through the line, made me spin. He just stopped. Motherfucker. Fuck, man. All right, y'all. That just happened. He gonna fumble. All right, 4th and 5. Yo, do I go for it or do we kick? I'm going for it, man. I missed that last field goal any damn way. This is it. Yeah, this team is out of our league, though. Only way we was going to beat them if they would have ran a lot of screens, which they did not. They have not run one screen the entire fucking game. Somebody said punt. Create players in the recruiting part. I mean, I've done that like a bunch of times, dog. I just don't do it in most of these live stream dynasties because nobody want to watch me for an hour creating players. And then I got to come up with a way to choose who I'm creating because I know people going to want to be created. You know what I mean? It's like a whole ordeal. What up, Tim? Man, fuck Durbin, man. Get out the game. What up, Flynn? What I miss? The offseason, the preseason, and then we play one game, which is this one, which is an L. They baited me into playing Georgia. I knew it was a bad idea, but the chat wanted it. I gave it to them, and L. Appreciate it, you know. I would have got him if not. Damn, Flim. May have took a L. Oh, yeah. This is a wrap right here. It's over. I ain't gonna lie, though. I'm glad we lost the first game of the season. The only other team I'm kind of concerned about, I got Michigan on the schedule. They number one team in the nation on here this year. So, that's gonna be tough also. But it's like, if you were 77 overall and the teams you playing is 95, you can lose, man. I threw that pick, I missed that field goal, and they didn't turn the ball over all day. So those three things, that equal an L. All right, let's go. Favorite YouTuber, man, my day. I appreciate that, Tim. You live in Alabama? Nah, I live in Louisiana. All you need is New Year's Six Bowl. I'm trying to win the Natty, bro. But yeah, one, I can still go to the National Championship. I gotta obviously win every other game. But the good thing is, like I said, we lost so early, it's not gonna hurt us as bad. It's like losing late. We struggled though. We struggled, bro. My corners got carved up. My freshman ass corners. You crying? Why are you crying, big guy? Did you play Georgia Tech? I don't know. We in the ACC, so we might. What difficulty do I play on? I'm playing Heisman, bro. 75 games? Nah, this is going to be it, man. I'm about to get out of here, bro. Look, I'm going to drop the TD video early, though. I'm about to drop the TD video right now. Yeah, I'm going to wait. So, basically, this is what we got, so y'all know. Next stream, we're playing Alabama and then Michigan. We might start the shit out 0-3 before we get in the conference. But that's what it is, man. So I'm about to dip. I'm gonna drop a TD video though, so y'all can check that out. So I got a TD dropping right now. And then I'm gonna have my Q&A go up at 6 or 6:30. All right, I'm out, peace.